Okay, Don back. I'm doing more welding again. Are you still working? I guess so. Thank you. Maybe that one wore out. Keep popping off. Checking my recording again. Okay. Okay, looks like total crap. I'm a dauber, not a welder, but I think it'll stay. And that's what I need. That springs out. When you heat it up, it does that. And so I had to go in two. I almost burned it in two. I had to go back up to high to get it to weld. It was just sputtering. But when I go down to this other end, this one's thinner, like that other one that I almost burned through. But I couldn't see what I was doing. I couldn't see nothing with that other helmet. So maybe I'll be able to do this one. And I've done it twice, so now I've got a better idea what to do. I'm going to turn it like that and start out here on that end. And then work my way back up in here like I did before. So let's see how that does. Thank you. I think I showed this one a minute ago, the one I nearly burned through. Well, I burned through that one completely that time. That is just so much softer than that spring, but it don't want to stick when you have it on low. So I'm sure if I had known how to set the settings exactly right, I probably could do it better, because I see people on YouTube do it really good all the time. Okay, so people that know how to set a welder. So anyway, I think I'm going to lay this in on top of that one and try to just weld them together. I was thinking about that anyway. Maybe that'll make it. They won't unbend on me for sure if there's two of them anyway. Well, they may if they're too soft from heating them up. I'll try to only heat them up where I have to. Alright, I'm kind of low on six ways, but what I can do is I've got a three-way here that this is plugged into. Since it's on battery, I can unplug it, move the fan to somewhere else. But my battery will run down on my phone if I don't leave it.